So it's a game here, and we are back in Subnautica. When we last left off, we had been gathering stuff to make upgrades so we could go out further and discover more stuff. So we'll get back to that. Oh, button. Don't need that. Cool. Also, I don't know how to make that yet, so I need to go exploring so we can figure out how to make the sea glide. Or the other stuff we need to travel around quicker. This way a little bit. Maybe we'll find something interesting. So yeah, this is definitely one of those series that's going to be a bit more difficult to make, depending on what you guys really want to see. Air, oh, I guess, oh, we'll go to air all up here. But yeah. I am gonna need like a little more involvement in this series if you guys want me to continue it. Oops. I believe I need this for something. Carry on. There we go. Need some of this down here. Eggs. Okay, my inventory is full basically. What are you? Oh, creature egg, okay. But yeah, we get, for anyone who might know more about this game than I do, it will be very helpful. Just like tell me where stuff's at. And the problem is, I need a compass so I know north, south, east, west. Because I do get lost pretty easy in some place I don't know well yet, so. As cool as this game is, I am not well versed in finding things. If I remember correctly, we have a storage case up here? Yes, we do. What do we have in here? Not much. So, we're gonna get a bunch of that back in here. Good here. Fabricator resources. Fiber mesh. I think we need that for something. Not that. Cool. Okay, nothing we really need right now. Oh wow, this is really full. Gary. Okay, don't need that right now. Back here. Food.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia.
Okay.
Cantu.
Yes, I know that lady. I need more food. 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 There we go. Now we should be good for now. I don't know why I keep on turning my light on. Oh well. To explore. We'll find more stuff. I am also gonna need more battery because we are almost out of this one. Find anything useful over here. Hello, Sharky. Yeah, I really like. Ooh, I got messaging. Milone. Messages and such. In. If I remember correctly, it's something over here. Yeah, here it is. I don't remember if we did this one already. Yeah, we got this one already. Okay. I think we got this one already. Okay. We need to find more stuff, guys. And my memory is none too great. Okay. I'll see what I found it. I've already got that one. Anything else interesting? Anything else interesting over here? Hello, poopy dude. Anything interesting in here? Have I skinned this before? Shrooms! Okay, go get some air. Hey, Gary. Alright, so I really I really need to start learning this map, because if I don't, I'm not going to start finding stuff that I need. Okay, I need to take that stuff back. We might have to build another chest to store our stuff. This is no damage when you run into stuff. That would be mildly annoying. Cool, copper iron. Glass. Titanium. Titanium. That would be so cool to have something like this. A real 3D printer would be awesome. What can we make now? Nothing of super use. Okay. Okay. What do we need to make a box? So 3 titanium. Not the refined. Wait, I do have 3 titanium. I don't get it. Sometimes 4, I have 3. Okay. Me being a derp again. Okay. Get this made. Okay. Go up here. And it's dark, of course it's dark. Okay. Poop. Oh well. We shall live. Oops, missed it. Okay, we can store this here. Anything we don't need. Alright, here we go. We're gonna need a gas mask eventually. Fishies! Oh well. Let's think. That's limestone. Titanium. I luckily have the flashlight in this thing, so I need to remember to make a battery soon. So we can see what we're doing. We need to find iron. We need to find a bunch of different stuff. I don't need that. Alright, here we go. Titanium. What we got here? We need to keep an eye on the... Oh dear. Nope, 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 nope. Kaboom. There we go, back down. But yeah, if you guys know where stuff's at, I know Wolf doesn't know it, but if there's anyone else in the comment section who might know this game a little better than us, it would be helpful if you chimed up. Or spoke up, whatever. Alright, looking, looking, looking. Doing all the looking. Ooh, pretty. I'm gonna figure more towards the boat. There's more stuff to be found, but. Or the wrecked ship. There's more stuff to be found, but I don't want to risk it quite yet. Or we could just do it just to be getting the good stuff. And it's not. We're not really going too fast right now. We need to start picking up the pace on finding things. Which reminds me.
What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Oh, you already dead there, boy. I'm gonna have to go check that one out. Just for funs. If I haven't already. If I hadn't just done this already. Wow, I got a lot of these dudes, didn't I? Okay. Alright. Oops. There we go, that should be good enough for now. Let's see if we can find this thing.
From the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
I think I got this one already, so we'll double-check it. But, hey, it's an adventure. Well, as fast as I'm going to go. I should probably pay more attention to my surroundings, but hey. This should be where I get the silver and such for different cool things. Hey, look. Okay. PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Hmm. Ooh, this is what we needed. Okay. Now we need the personal whatchamacallit. So we can actually build it. What's this? Time capsule. Interesting. Let's go get some air real quick. And then come back down. Maybe we can find something interesting while we're out here. Whee! Breach! Go back down. Hopefully we can find what we need. Because if we don't, we're up the pooch. No bitey. Ooh, excuse me. Got them hiccups. Ouch. We need water.
The day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Yes. We know this. Come on. Okay. Detector. Oh, I had one of those already. Cool. This is a big chunk of ship. I need to keep an eye on my oxygen levels. Scanner room. Cool. We can find a lot of stuff over here. Yay! All the cool stuff. Good thing we ventured up before. I don't need a blueprint anymore. I need the what do you call it? The builder now. Okay, oxygen. Straight up, guys, straight up. Get to the surface, get a breath of airs, and then go back down and see what we can find. It's so good we got that this much air tank. We need to locate the assembler, or whatever you call it, so that we can start building this cool stuff we found. Interesting there. And a body McBride face. Come on, let me get something here. Gotta be here somewheres. Well, Seamoth fragments. It's always helpful. Scanner room. Come on. One more, guys. We're gonna have to go for it. Yay! Scanner room. Probably don't need this anymore. but it's useful. Silver, cool. Cool, cool, cool. And if I could just remember where this is at, I could find more cool stuff. Anything else in here we can loot? In there. I know we had to have the cutter to get in some of these places, but this is really mangled, so I don't know. Okay. Okay. Nothing too crazy. Silver. Oxygen. Okay, we can probably head home now. This is a pretty good day of looting. Oh, wow. Wowie wow. Look how far out we went. I went the wrong direction for where I was thinking I was going. But hey, we explored. We got more stuff. And I need more battery. So that's the DDOOO. Next thing now, I guess, is we need to make the assembler. Little hand assembler. I got enough stuff to have a start of a base at least. And yeah, if whoever comments in the section below, I'll make a locker with you guys' name on it. Like a few other YouTubers I've seen do that. So if you guys want to, we can do that. And you know, make it a bit more interesting for y'all. Y'all more involved. But yeah, tell me you guys what you might want to see me do, or, you know, if you know anything about this game, give me hints, because I watched a bit of it, and it's not exactly super fresh in my mind. Okay. Equipment. So how do I make the little assembler thing? So I need a wiring kit, computer chips, and batteries. Lithium. Go. And get this stuff all put together, I guess. Okay, let me pull stuff out. I might need rubber. Rubber. Don't need this. Don't need this. Need this. Probably need this, probably need this. Let's go top side. Plenty of glass. We're trying to make a assembler, whatever it's called. Titanium, silicon, sulfur. Wrong button. Oh well. Where does that one go? Where there you are. Got that. Okay. Ooh, come on, you're in there. You get something built this episode. Okay, battery. Definitely need that. I need battery computer chip. Computer chip. I need table coral and gold. Where does one find gold? That's the question of the day, isn't it? I'm probably gonna keep this stuff on me so I know what I need. Oops. Okay, that one's full. What's that other one? Wow, I am really full on stuff. I've got a message too.
Avery Quinn, trading ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer help, they only got one. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. You still need our assistance. Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.
Okay, should be enough for now. Do not have long range scanner. Dang it. Alright. What is that battery? Charge 1 of 100. So how do I fix this? I know I can charge it with the battery. I just don't know how to charge it with the battery. I really don't remember. It has been since time since I saw someone actually do that. I'll head this way real quick. I need gold. I need coral. There we go. Gimme. There we go. Gimme. My goodness. I'm not being cooperative. There we go. Get two of them off of this one. There we go. Good enough for now. I need to make sure I keep my bearings, because it's pretty easy to get disoriented in this game. Let's see if we find anything interesting. Okay, we have to build a battery, but that's not the end of the world for us, so we'll keep on. And look for gold as we do things. That is much important. Oh dear. Alright, I should be good now. No, I don't need that right now. I think I might have this, but I'm not sure. Yeah, I do, okay. I'm not bugging you, don't bug me. Oh, bollocks. Have to remember to buy or make a new battery. Whenever we get done finding gold and such. Dude, we got some height there. Okay. Hopefully he won't attack us immediately. I'll probably have this already. Yep, okay. Hopper again. Not a big deal. Leave me alone, jerk. I don't need that. I need to keep an eye out for gold. My phone's mooing at me.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Bollocks. Fighting McBite Face. Ooh, that's ominous. But gotta love it. Look at all the spookies. I did not like that noise. So much nope. Why do you have sparkles? Are you a special fisher? Pulse cannon, cool. Keep them from attacking me. Must explore. Must explore. Come on, give me something worthwhile. Pulsekin. Yeah, well, we're getting stuff. Yay, blueprint with Pulsekin. Need to be very careful. Our friendly neighborhood evil monster dudes nearby here, so. No duh. I could probably get some good loot if I go into the main place now, but I'll wait for that maybe for the next episode to start going in there. Good stuff over here. Be very careful though, not to go too deep, because Mr. Growly Pants wants me to. Alright, I think that's going to be it for this episode. I'm going to run back to base and... don't heat needs. I'll probably get the thing for the... daggum, my brain's being stupid today. The assembler, the big one for ships and such. I'll probably get it sometime next time. Unless you guys know where it's at and can point me in the right direction. Go. Get back to base, get back to base, get back to base. Gotta do a bit more roaming around to find stuff, but hey, we're doing better than last time. Or did I do it last time? No, I didn't. I think it was the first time I was playing this online or recording it. Yeah. Brr, someone has a stomach ache. But yeah. So here we go, here we go, yo. Assembler's going to be, the little hand assembler's going to be kind of annoying to make because I don't remember where gold is at. We need to get a bit of loot. So that's nice. Cool. Battery and wiring kit. Silver ore, okay. Good to know. Oh yeah. We're probably gonna call it an episode here. It was a pretty cool episode. Ooh, look at that moon. That is a pretty moon. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please comment, rate, subscribe. And if you have any ideas, just tell me in the comment section below and it will greatly help us with the channel. And also remember to hit the bell notification to see whenever my videos go live. That will help me immensely. So, alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.